YouTube has just added support for 360 degree videos, making the massive video sharing site more useful to owners of virtual reality headsets. YouTube says it will support 360 degree video viewing in its existing YouTube Android app, on YouTube's website, and in embedded videos on Google Chrome. Mobile users can tilt their device around to adjust the point of view. While on the desktop, viewers can use their mouse to drag the video and see new angles. Right now, 360 degree viewing feature is available only in Google Chrome browser for using it in the desktop. iPhone and iPad support is not available yet, but Google says that it is working on making it available on them in the future. Right now, the video uploader needs to run a Python command to insert metadata for the 360 degree videos before uploading them into YouTube. Right now, the number of these 360 degrees clips is small, but they will be increased soon as the 360 degree camera systems are coming onto the market now. And Google is working with the various 360 degree camera manufacturers to make their video output compatible with YouTube. Open your Google Chrome browser and load any of the YouTube video listed in the description part of this video to experience the 360 degrees view by yourself, or try it in your Android phone.